Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Sutton High. Today is Monday, November 13th, and it is a day 7.
For lunch today, we have a cheeseburger and fries.
In general information, CSL meeting, during advisory, and Miss Gamble's room.
In athletics, junior and senior girls, stay tuned for powder puff practices starting this week. The game is on November 23rd.
In esports, this is the final week of the regular season for esports, and the teams will be practicing on their regular practice schedule. On Wednesday, Smash and NBA 2K will finish their regular season, and on Thursday, Rocket League and Mario Kart will finish theirs. Playoffs are on the line, so stay tuned for more details tomorrow.
In other news, hey Sutton, Tuesday, November 21st, we'll be having an awesome volleyball tournament from 6 to 8 p.m. in the gym. The winning team will be rewarded with a prize and a prize for the team with the best uniforms. There will be a teacher team with some of your favorite teachers playing. 6 to 8 people per team, $5 per player. Sign up with your friends on the Google form and your email. Come by and there will be snacks and tons of energy.
Now off to Logan for today's special.
What's good, Sutton High? My name's Logan, and for today's historic fact, in the 19th century, a popular medicine for children known as Miss Winslow's soothing syrup was promised to get rid of pain. It was heavily laced with morphine. Morphine is still used to this day for like surgeries, labor, or like for pain during childbirth. I don't think this is just me, but I'm pretty thankful we have morphine. But anyway, back to our lovely anchors, Andrew and Landon.
Have a great day, Sutton High.